Well, so much for summer break. The plebe year is underway at the Naval Academy. For new plebes, it's intense, demanding, and certainly lots of hard work, and it is not for everyone. Rob Roblin reports.
There are over 1,200 young men and women in this year's plebe class, and this is their first day at the academy.
His name announcement's high, keep it out all day, pens on the table, put your name tag on as you go upstairs.
Now what did he say?
His name announcement's high, keep it out all day, pens on the table, put your name tag on as you go upstairs.
Welcome to plebe summer at the Naval Academy. It's 7 weeks of intense training, and it begins today.
You're expecting to learn a lot. We want them to see and grow and learn and develop. It's about the plebes, but it's also about our cadre as well, because this is their first real opportunity to lead. So it's a good balancing act.
These plebes are becoming acquainted with the Naval Academy's guidebook, Reef Points, and their instructor is not happy.
Fine again?
Damn no, ma'am.
Why not? What's your reason? What's your deficiency?
Ma'am, no, excuse me.
Do you talk to me with a book in front of your face?
Ma'am, sorry, ma'am.
Is that one of your 5 basic responses?
Damn no, ma'am.
You better find that. This is a point of pride.
Part of the first day is the famous plebe haircut. Somehow, all the styles look the same.
Are you nervous, scared, apprehensive?
I'm a little nervous.
I'm nervous and excited. So, I think it's going to be a good experience.
I'm very excited, and I'm just glad, you know, that I got it started. So,
for parents waiting outside, it's also a big day.
So how do you feel your son here?
Well, I'm thrilled for him. Nerve-wracked, but thrilled. So he's very excited.
He's going to have to go through a lot the first year.
He's been preparing himself all year. I don't have any worries about it.
For these 1,200 men and women, their plebe summer begins today. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.